Last stop of the SAC, two programs on the rise, no doubt about it, Northrop and Wayne at Wayne Manor. Northrop stuffing the run right there. Ball is out, and Seth Kinney recovers for Northrop, but Wayne already up 3-0 in the first. How about Garrett Shanley? Going to play college baseball at the University of Cincinnati. Drops back, but the ball is tipped, and Cameron Chambers picks it off for Derek Moore and that vaulted Wayne defense. Dalen Hart takes it in from 2 yards out for the Generals, and Wayne up 10-0. Later, though, Antoine Washington Jr. answers. He rumbles into the end zone. This one was one of the best ball games of the night. It's Wayne over Northrop by one, 29-28. The Generals get the victory.